be the wind. Blow me home. Would you be a dream on the wings of a poem? And if we were walking through a crowd, well, you know I'd be proud if you call my name out loud. Do you suppose that I would come running? Do you suppose I'd come at all? I suppose I would. On walking down till I turn around, 'cause you know I'd be proud if you call my name out loud. If you call my name out loud, do you suppose that I would come running? Do you suppose I'd come at all? I suppose I would.
I suppose I would. I suppose I would.
We want to respectfully acknowledge the Seminole and the Tamuqua people who have stewarded this land throughout the generations. And we'd like to dedicate this next part to all those who have lost loved ones recently, like we have. And it's a nice way to just know that up there in the sky that they're still with us, and just to have this moment to think about them. I know it's helpful for us in the pain that we feel from lost loved ones. We sing this part in their name. And if I was gone,
if I was gone
from the land we know, would you be that one that our beauty still show? And if you knew where I walk and heard the cold night coming, would you call my name? 'Cause you know I'd come running. If you call my name out loud, if you call my name out loud, do you suppose that I would come running? Do you suppose I'd come at all? That's JR Jr. on the drums.
That's Matt Embry right there on the bass and the electric guitar.
And Mike the Sauce Sawitsky on everything else.
Feature, 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 feature.
And we know we haven't played in Florida much, and we know some of y'all had to drive many miles to come see us. So we appreciate everyone who came to the Last Dispatch in 2004 and the MSG shows for Zimbabwe in 2007. To invite Ray and Nako back to the stage.
Ray, Nako, Nako. Yeah, there we go.
Don't let me die.
Don't let me die. love for the first time.
For the people gonna join us on this.